Hi, my babies. How are you? It's your girl Hazel Dior back with another one. As you can see in the title, I wanted to talk about how does my mom feel about me escorting, being an escort? How does she feel about me as a trans woman? You know, how does she feel about me in general? Well, my mother, I want to say shout out to my mom. She is the best mother that can ever be created in human mankind. She is the best, and there is no doubt about that. Me and my mom is extremely close. She fucks with me like tough. Our bond is unbreakable. How does she feel about me being trans escort? She don't give a fuck about none of that. She support me regardless. Do you motherfucking hear me, bitch? My mother supports me. She supports me, honey. Like, go get your do your motherfucking thing. Get your coin. She know I'm good. Me being trans, she support me 100%. Not only do she support me, she support trans women in general. My mom is not no jealous, hating ass woman. She is a real bitch. Like one of a kind, literally. And I am so blessed and so honored to have a mother like her. We never fell out. We never had any arguments. Of course, you know, like throughout my life, it's been stuff that mama said, you know, being like overprotecting. I'm just like, you know, but it never came to me getting to a verbal or physical altercation with her. That's baby, never. I couldn't even imagine disrespecting my mother, the queen that she is. And yes, we're unbreakable. Like, she is the closest thing to me on this earth. One of the closest. I have not too many people I'm super close with, and she's at the top of the list for sure. She supported me in the beginning of my transition. She still supports me. She's gonna always support me. She's there no matter what. If I need anything, she's there. I can call her right now. If I need her, she's there. Even though she know if I call her right now, it's a prob, you know, issue, because she know I'm not about to call her at no 4 or 5 in the morning. But she's there, and I'm so sorry that a lot of you guys never had like a mother growing up, a mother figure. You had so much trauma in your life, your childhood, because you never got that love from your parents. My dad, me and him, we're good too. We're close. We're not as close as me and my mama though. But me and my daddy is we're good. I can call him too if I need something. So my parents, we been good, honey. We is all good. They been there since I was from birth. Baby, they is still there. Like, they gonna always be there. So I don't know if it's like because I received so much love from my parents and stuff that it just made me such a strong person that I am today. Because you know, you always hear stories about, oh, I was raised without, you know, a mother and a father. Me and my mother stayed into it, all the trauma and backlash from that makes people strong, you know, make a lot of trans women too, like really strong women. But I didn't go through any of that, and I'm a strong, confident ass bitch. I'm not like lazy minded. I'm not naive, spoiled, rotten, where it's like, oh, it's my way or the how. Like, no, I'm a really wise, mature bitch, for real, for real. But yeah, I'm so sorry that that happened to you guys. I couldn't even imagine what it would be like without my mom, you know? Or I couldn't even imagine us falling out, to be honest. That's how good our relationship is. You know how, like, even living with someone, that person can irritate you? Me and my mom can live in, like, the same space, and we get along so well. She's a Virgo, I'm a Capricorn, so I don't know if it's a Virgo and Capricorn thing, but we mesh so well. But regardless, if you have the love from your parents or not, you have to love yourself, and you got to have, you know, support that you need to go and get your strength from. That's why you guys have to always have that within yourself. Love yourself no matter what. Support is really rare nowadays. So the people that love and support you, keep them by your side. And make sure you're not getting into it with them, or make sure you avoiding all costs of your relationship fucking up or falling out with them. Because real people, out of all these billions of fucking people on earth, you would think that it, but it's really rare. It's so many fuck ass people out here, for real, for real. But respect your parents. If your parents love you, respect you, respect them, okay? Like, cherish every moment with your parents. Because, you know, if they're not here anymore, they're not here. Love every moment with your loved ones that you can. Like, every fucking second. I don't want to talk too much about it, because I would get emotional really, really quickly. And like I said, me and my mom is good, bitch. Well, healthy, able, all of that. But if I start talking too much, bitch, I'll start crying. Because I'm so passionate. Our bond is so real. And I just wanted to just share it with you people so you guys can know. I heard some people say, oh, some parents don't, you know, parents must not love you because you're trans. You don't even know me, bitch. Stop with the foolishness. Stop making up all the motherfucking lies. I am well loved the fuck upon. My issues was never really with my family in general. It was with all these other hating assholes, you know? Like some friends, some fake friends, and, you know, people that's outside of my family. That's where the hate and stuff came from, as far as like trans hate and all that, transphobes, discrimination. It comes from everywhere else, okay? But I'm gonna wrap this video up. I just wanted to share a little love with you guys. You have a great night, great morning, great evening. I fucking love you, bitch, and I'm out of here.